today.
Downtown commuters need to break out the quarters again. The Pittsburgh Parking Authority is resuming enforcement at all city parking meters. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo live downtown. Bob, the free ride is over.
Yeah, you know, we're in the Boulevard of the Allies downtown. Now, your passengers might have a little trouble getting from your vehicle across the snow to the sidewalk, but the meter enforcement people do have a clear path now to these meters, and they are enforcing them. Take a look at this video you'll see in downtown Pittsburgh. They are putting those white and pink slips under the windshields, but this time it's not a citation. For today, it is a warning. The fines will be issued in the citations starting tomorrow. The Pittsburgh Parking Authority is working on this, not only downtown, but across the city neighborhood business districts. Some folks have been using those spaces, including metered lots in neighborhoods, because their own streets haven't been clear for a while. David Honorato of the Parking Authority says he thinks that won't be an issue anymore.
I think the majority of the streets are clear now where the residents can get their places on the street. It may not just be in the proper location. They want it right in front of their homes. But I think the city has done a good job and cleared a lot of the areas that I've seen throughout the city.
So again, if you find a slip under your windshield wiper today, it is a warning. The actual fines will be in place starting tomorrow. More on this story and what it's cost the city and the parking authority in the way of lost revenue in Channel 4 Action News starting at 5. Reporting live downtown, Bob Mango, Channel 4 Action News.